So just using basic sound physics to paint with sound. It's easy and simple, but a lot of physics has gone into it. So I really thank all the scientists and all the doctors of soundology, if that's a thing, I think. Audiophiles, huh? Whatever. Those engineers who have been figuring out these machines and helping us create. It really is a testament to the indomitable human spirit to create no matter what, with no matter what. Now look at this. Literally what happened here is that my battery ran out on one of my machines. Now, no more music. It's because of batteries. So now I need to change the batteries on this, but meanwhile I'll probably put something else. To robots and their massive energy needs.
It's not sustainable, but let's...
All right, and this is the other thing. What you were hearing so far was just a little 4x4 beat, which we're used to. We're familiar with it. But here, this modern machine is producing such an ancient Eastern rhythm. Let me just see what count is it in again, confirming it. 16 steps, out of which we have removed 6 steps. Therefore, we are left behind with 10 steps. Or 2 counts of 5. So it's playing in a count of 5. And now this can be used to do something more Indian-y, more Eastern-y. Let's see. Modern machines, ancient ideas, deep East. Hope you guys are having fun. We're just getting started, warming up into it. We'll go for some time. Once again, welcome to Robots and Animals here at beautiful Courtyard. Thank you. I don't know what great man said it, but it's all about just turning a knob a little musically, feeling a little bit, allowing it to go, dancing with it, allowing rhythm to take over.
Thank you. Thank you.
All right. So I just wanted to share this with you very quickly. Sometimes, you know, people, when they talk about psytrance from India, they associate a certain sound with it. There's a reason for that, because our guys are just playing with this. We're just playing with the cutoff musically. Just this. So if I put some reverb on this, make it more dramatic. Let's play.
Right. Thank you.
Thank you very much, folks. Thank you for having been into this.